So, hello, NatsuCon.
Hello!
So, as he stated, we are writing a cosplay book, but the working title is called Masks Off, The Lives of Midwest Cosplayers. So it's basically going to be about cosplayers in the Midwest area, mostly concentrated around St. Louis, because we can't really afford to drive much farther than that, so... and we're natives, so we want to represent our own city. So, to talk more about how we got this idea, I'm going to let my friend Michelle handle it.
Yeah, so I'm Michelle. Basically, the way we're dividing it out is I'm going to be doing the writing. She's a photography expert, gorgeous artist that she is. Isn't she cute? Is Dagra? Love it. We love cosplay. We love skilled cosplay. But even more than that, we love interesting people who love cosplay. So if you think that you have a story to tell beyond just the fact that, like, hey, it gets kind of threaded in the costume, that's actually about who you are and why you cosplay, please find us and bring my bag. Because this is the bag we carry around all weekend. So, thank you. Have an applause. No one appreciates one piece. I don't even know what you do anymore. What are you doing?
I am Dandora today, and I will be carrying around my Nikon D40, my big girl camera. And I'll be carrying it around all weekend. And does anyone here know Last Exile? I know it's not a hugely popular anime. Oh my gosh! A lot of people know about it. Okay, does anyone know the character Dio? Character Dio. Okay, so one person knows who it is. Okay, so that's what I will be cosplaying as tomorrow. I know a lot of people aren't really that familiar with it. It hasn't been... Gosh, when did that come out? It's at least 10 years ago, so...
But we'll be together. I'll have my